But first, the Musée d'Orsay in Paris is bringing together 55 paintings, drawings, and letters by Vincent van Gogh in the hope of reappraising the Dutch painter's suicide in 1890. The show explores a theory promoted in the 1940s that social pressures drove the artist to take his own life. Tightly coiled, plaited, or braided, these hairstyles are sculptures in their own right. Photographed in Lagos over the course of four decades, the late Nigerian photographer J.D. Okai-Ojikere was documenting one of his country's most vibrant cultural traditions. His portraits are on display at London's South Bank Centre. The Origins of a Legend is a new exhibition in Italy of some of the best-known masterpieces by Gustav Klimt. Displayed in Milan's Royal Palace, it traces the Austrian painter's development from training at art school to his later years. The exhibition also explores Klimt's personal relationships with several recently discovered love letters. Out of scale and mesmerisingly hyper-real, the sculptures of Australian artist Ron Mueck have gone on display in Rio's Museum of Modern Art. Although they seem lifelike, these outsized figures are actually made from materials such as fiberglass, silicon, and acrylic paint. Each piece takes at least 6 months to complete, as the sculptor meticulously adds every detail by hand.